Hi, I'm Howard Lothrop, host of Echo Partners TV, and I'm here today to talk with you about how to interpret your GAAP report. Now, that might seem a little silly. I mean, GAAP is probably the report that we're all most familiar with and the one that's easiest to understand. You simply look to see whether you have more assets repricing than liabilities, and you can do this with a rate-sensitive asset to rate-sensitive liability ratio, or you can look at it on a dollar basis. So why would we need to dig deeper? Well, I want to share with you a kind of a quick and dirty rule of thumb that you might use to help guide you as you work to manage your bank. And that is, look at your cumulative one-year GAAP position in dollars and look at it as a percentage of your assets. Now, for this example, I'll assume that your cumulative GAAP is a positive 25%. Now, 25% is a big number, and you probably aren't going to have a GAAP that's anywhere near that large. In fact, I'd recommend you don't. But just for the sake of this discussion, let's assume it's 25%. And then we have a 200 basis point instantaneous rate increase. What's this going to mean for your bank? Well, here's the rule of thumb. Take the percentage change in the percentage exposure in your GAAP, 25% in this case, multiply it times the rate shock, which is 200 basis points, and look at your result. 25% of 200 basis points is 50 basis points. The rule of thumb tells you that in this situation, you should expect your net interest margin at your bank to grow by 50 basis points. Of course, this is true on the downside as well. If you have a negative GAAP, your net interest margin could shrink by 50 basis points. But being able to take a quick look at your GAAP numbers and form this sort of an impression quickly about how much your margin might grow or shrink given a particular rate shock can be a handy tool in the toolbox and something that will come in handy often as you discuss your bank's management and your interest rate exposure. Thanks for tuning in. We'll see you on the next episode. Bye now.